Joining us now is the White House senior policy advisor, Stephen Miller. Stephen, thanks so much for joining us.
This will not go well.
Good to see you. So President Trump and the White House have been calling the Russia investigation a witch hunt and a nothing burger. But obviously, in this new Michael Wolff book, Fire and Fury, Bannon offered a different take on the Trump Tower meeting.
That author is garbage. The book is garbage. But my forehead, that's not garbage.
The president is now calling Bannon, quote, sloppy Steve.
He's not just sloppy Steve. The president also calls him Rumpy Ralph, Splotchy Sam, Louis Anderson from the show Baskets. There's several names that the president calls him, but you at CNN just report one name because you're fake news. We all know that. You're lucky I don't punch you in the face.
The president really arguing that Steve Bannon had nothing to do with him or his presidency?
Jake, okay, he's a self-made millionaire. He's revolutionized the way people drink water.
And I'm sure he's watching and he's happy that you said that.
Yeah, that's not true, Jake.
But my point is it really the position of the Trump White House that Steve Bannon had nothing to do with the presidency? Or can you acknowledge the reality that he was a key player?
Jake, you're talking down to me like I'm a little bald baby, and I don't like that.
Did you write a letter outlining reasons to fire Comey and list the Russia investigation?
Jake.
Is that true?
Jake!
Settle down. Calm down.
Jake, stop interrupting me. Just shut the f*** up.
Calm down.
Jake.
I have a question for you, Stephen.
Jake. Jake wants steak.
I have no idea why you're attacking me.
Jake, look in my dead eyes, okay? I'm not here to answer your dumb questions. I'm here to suck Donald Trump's dick.
There's one viewer that you care about right now, and you're being obsequious.
No, our president, Donald J. Trump, is like Jesus, Gandhi, MLK, Martin Luther King, Ronald McDonald, all wrapped up in one beautiful specimen who doesn't have little hands, by the way.
I wasted enough of my viewers' time.
You know who I care about?
As Republicans, lawmakers call for Attorney General Jeff Sessions to resign.
Yeah, you know what? Screw this. I'm going to Fox News where they treat me good. Donald, how did I do, man? Did I do good? Talk to me.
Next.